Okay, here we are in the park. Should I say I'm in the park? And with the you can't really see them, but oh, here's one. Oh no, it's a bloody squirrel. He's just going to about to jump up on me. Oh no, he's just going to jump up on me. Help me. Anyway, come on, I'll lead you to the nuts. Oh my dear. Come on then, up a get. Anyway, I'm here with the squirrels. There's loads of them. Come on, babe. Go on then. Go on then. Show the people who you are. What are you saying? Nothing? Look, it's going crazy. Look, can you see that squirrel there? Look. Anyway, go on. Go and eat the food. Yeah, she loves it. Anyway, moving on swiftly. That's what I'm doing this afternoon. I am out there feeding my buddies, and I love it. It's what I do. It's what I do. And it's dusk, and it's so beautiful. You can't really see it, but the sun is going down, and it's really nice, and the people here are really lovely. I love it. Get in nature, guys. Who needs a TV when you've got nature? Nature's an adventure. An adventure. I've just met a whole pile of really nice people, foreign people. They were the foreigners, and they were, we were just all feeding the squirrels together and taking pictures and stuff. It's lovely. This is what you do, you know. This is what you do when you're not a flipping person that watches the TV. You go out and you get, and yeah, you get a life. You get a life. You know what I mean?